Monaco now.
Call me anytime.
You can't explain yourself, can you?
Wait!
Stand aside! This bastard is a traitor!
Calm down, Koso.
My legs were wobbling. My identity as Juta was crumbling all around me. As the crimes of my past came flooding back. And they reeked of blood.
The first time I saw you, I sensed that I had met you before somewhere. I was once nearly killed by you. Perhaps I instinctively sensed that you were Elgar.
Tell us the truth. Who are you? Why do you have the same face as Elgar?
I don't know. I'm just as confused as you are. Why is there someone else with the same face as me? But I was the Elgar the Regicide that once tried to kill Zephy. That's one thing that's certain. So, if you want revenge, take it. I'm the Southern Force's mortal enemy, right?
Yes, I swore to myself that I would settle the score the next time we met. I swore that I would not be beaten by Elgar again.
Wait a minute! Guys, Juto has always been our friend! Just because he used to be Elgar doesn't mean...
Elgar has murdered countless innocent people over the years. He also conducted purges of hostile nobles on Xuanzai's orders prior to the outbreak of the Civil War. Begging your pardon, but just because Juto lost his memory does not erase Elgar's evil deeds.
Then we'd be just like him! Juto has saved our lives tons of times, hasn't he? Even if Juto used to be Elgar, that doesn't make everything he did a lie! We've all been saved by Juto lots of times. Same with Zephy. If it weren't for Juto, we couldn't have beaten the Northern Forces. Of course, I hate Elgar, too. Lots of Mari have been killed by him. But we've always accepted Juto exactly as he was! If we hadn't found out that he was Elgar, that wouldn't have changed, right? Frankly, I just can't see the Juto I know as being Elgar.
Juto, your memory is starting to come back, yes? Did you remember what happened on that day? The day when you fought so fiercely against Princess Rusafilda?
It was Xuanzai's orders. Hunt you down and eliminate the person who stole information on the Sentinels. At the time, I was under orders to not allow the princess to be killed. But Zephy stepped between us, and it all happened too quickly for me to react. That's how I became the Elgar who tried to kill Zephy. This also meant that I had disobeyed Xuanzai's masters. My disobedience triggered a mental breakdown, and I lost my memory.
You mustn't allow Princess Rusafilda to be killed? Xuanzai said that? That makes no sense.
Well, I don't really know. It was just Master's command.
Gee, you don't say. And? Are you saying you decided to obey your orders again and handed over the princess accordingly?
Sorry. I do have memories of killing many Southern Forces soldiers, Plus, I tried to kill both Zephy and Rue. If you say you want revenge, I won't put up a fight. But would you give me a little time? I know you might not trust me, but I have to do this. I want to rescue Zephy personally. I need to make amends to her.
Juto, Zephy has always hated Elgar too.
Ah, this is no good! Friends fighting amongst each other is outrageous!
There's no way we can trust you. Not when you are Xuanzai's lackey.
He's right. What if you fall under his control again? You expect us to trust you in spite of everything and head off to save the princess?
If that happens, kill me. Oh. If I can't disobey his orders and fall under his control again, I want you to kill me.
No! Don't say that! We're friends!
No. If that ever happens, then I'll be your enemy. I'm just considering the worst case scenario. Don't trust me, you guys. I can't trust myself.
Son of a... Then just don't let that bastard control you.
I wish I could. But the curse, the seal of the Blood Pact, can't be broken.
I understand. We'll do that. If I ever determine that you are acting against our interests, I will put you down without hesitation. It may sound cruel and unfeeling. The safety of Princess Rusafilda's life means far more to me than yours does.
Sure, I'm fine with that.
But we will pray that, if at all possible, it never comes down to that. You've saved our lives countless times. As Celestine says, even if you are Elgar, it does not make Juto cease to exist. I want to believe in you for a little longer.